Tanya is going to love retirement. She totes deserves it. Oh, I hope she goes to Florida. I can visit her on my spring break.
Lenny, I think Ms. Carmichael meant that she is getting rid of the old mannequins, including Tanya.
You can't just get rid of her. Sure, she's a little quiet and sometimes her limbs fall off, but she's my friend.